This is called the Hellfire Club. There's a place by the woods, up on the hill, looking over at the Liffey. It's hidden away, a secret den just outside Dublin City. A house of sin and debauchery for many a year gone by. Women drinking, gambling, or anything you might try. Oh, welcome to the Hellfire Club. The Hellfire Club. The story goes that on one night a game of cards was played. A knock on the door and entered in a man of wealth and spades. He stayed and played one hell of a game, but when one card fell loose, upon bending down, the player saw the stranger's feet were hooves. Oh, welcome to the Hellfire Club. The Hellfire Club. The devil's at the head of the table. Don't run, cause you won't be able. If you enter, you'll never leave. Your soul, you'll never retrieve. Another one goes that a farmer boy went to sneak a peek. Curiosity got a hold of him, his self-control was weak. He was found and suddenly dried inside when he reappeared. His hair was white with the fright, he was deaf and dumb with fear. Oh, welcome to the Hellfire Club. The Hellfire Club. I said, yeah, welcome to the Hellfire Club. The Hellfire Club. Fais ce que tu voudras. Fais ce, do what you want. Fais ce que tu voudras. The Hellfire Club. Gracias. No.